with me to the One Movement Skateboard Contest at Katif Skate Park.
So my name is Adrian Bowen and I am the president of the Skateboard Association of Barbados. And this evening we're going to have the final day of the One Movement Invitational Skateboard Contest. And One Movement is the best skateboard contest in the region. We've been having it for a number of years, but we had a big break with COVID. So last year was our first return since the COVID break. This is also the third time that we're able to hold the event at the lovely Katif Skate Park. It's a beautiful facility. We're glad that we're able to maximize its potential. We have some skaters that are here visiting as well from Trinidad. They had their own qualifying event earlier in the year, and three persons were awarded the opportunity to come to Barbados to partake in this year's One Movement. It's going to be a tight competition. Last year, the Belgian boy, Taryn Aline, he took home first in almost every category. This year, he has a bit more competition. Last year was stiff too. But this year is even more competitive, and already we have some new winners emerging. So we're looking forward to a good skate day today, and the whole objective is to continue to raise the level of skating here in Barbados and as well in the Caribbean.
Welcome to life up board. Got 15 seconds. Blunt, you're on a quarter. 10 seconds to go. Ooh, sticking on to that trim flip, definitely a contest mix. 5 seconds left. And that is time. Give it up for Jono.